I'd like to sing a song, and maybe if we could get another microphone out here, if we could call out a friend of ours called Dick Gaughan.
Yeah.
They wouldn't hear your music on the perfect paintings down. They wouldn't read your writing and they banned you from the town. But they couldn't stop you dreaming and the victory you've won. For you saw the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons.
In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You saw freedom in your daughters and your sons.
For your weary smile that proudly hides the chain marks on your hands, as you bravely strive to realize the rights of every man. Though your body's bent and broken, a victory you've won.
For you call the seed of justice
in your daughters and your sons.
In your daughters and your sons. Yes, sow the seeds of justice in your daughters and your sons.
I don't know your religion, but one day I heard you pray for a world where everyone can work and children they can play. I know you never got your share of the fruits that you have won. You sow the seeds of equality in your daughters and your sons.
In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You sow the seeds of equality in your daughters and your sons.
Well, they taunted you in Belfast and they tortured you in Spain. And that Warsaw ghetto where they tied you up in chains. In Vietnam and in Chile when the king were tied in guns. It's there you sowed the seeds of peace in your daughters and your sons.
In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. It's there you sowed the seeds of peace in your daughters and your sons.
And now your music's playing, and the writing's on the wall, and all the dreams you painted can be seen by one and all. And now you've got them thinking, and the future's just begun, for you sow the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons.
In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You sow freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. Yes, sow the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons.
Mr. Seagal, would you lead us on a